Peace and love, everybody. I know February is over, but we're going to continue to march into Black History Month in March. Things do change. Look at Carter G. Woodson, who founded Black History Week, and now it's a month. So now we're going to take it 2 months. Now, if you look at your history books, what it will tell you is that the first slave ship arrived in Jamestown, Virginia in 1619. Now the year is 2019. That's exactly 400 years, and that's pivotal. Here's why. Because of biblical prophecy tells you in Genesis 15, verse 13, that he said, "Know unto Abraham of a surety of thy seed, that they shall be a stranger in a land that is not of theirs, and they shall serve them and afflict them for 400 years. And after that nation, whom they serve, shall I judge. And afterwards, they shall come out with great substance." So if they're not talking about us, I don't know who they're talking about. So just remember that your history must be learned and taught by us. And freedom will never be given to you. It must be won.